All right, so right here we have this Stark branded Royal 4000 that I got recently. It's in very good condition, runs great, nothing really wrong with it either. It had a broken belt, so I just took an old Kirby belt and stuck it in there. I'm still salty that they discontinued the Royal altogether. It's a shame, but at least we have a bunch left to enjoy. And without further ado, here it is. The Stark branded Royal 4000. Anyway, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll have more up soon.